great honor to be able to host the party for these great young women and everything that they've accomplished, not only abroad at the Olympics, but here locally. And, you know, they really are great ambassadors for our community, and we're happy to have a little, you know, fun, short celebration to recognize them and show them we really appreciate all they do.
Winning a gold medal, it was a dream come true. I mean, to be able, we worked so hard for it as a team, and just to kind of finally have that happen, it's just incredible, and it's been amazing to be able to share it with people all over the country.
I feel like I've run out of words, you know, like incredible, overwhelming, unbelievable. It's like all of that and more.
We hope to inspire young girls to want to play hockey. It's taught us so much, and we just hope it makes an impact with them as well. So it's great seeing all the kids come out and, yeah, hopefully, you know, inspire them to play and love the game.
Generation of girls, and I would just tell them you can do anything you set your mind to, and we're just trying to keep that going and just keep inspiring young girls.